up to that point.
That's a good saw.
It is an awesome saw. You'll be able to feel when you break through that hand drill.
Yep. And they got the current.
I think so.
Depending on the size of the tuna, you can usually finish it off with a knife. When I'm doing that, I'm keeping my tip down that way. So that's hopefully going through almost the center of it.
Careful that don't fall that way.
Think, Andrew, if I kind of, I'm gonna lift it up and hold my end a little bit higher than yours. Oh, that's not too heavy.